السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته everyone. I am Hassan Haitham Al-Radi, School of Biomedical Engineering and Health Science, Faculty of Engineering, University Technology, Malaysia. Today I'm going to present my paper, which is the person identification based on bad quality eye image using machine learning. Firstly, the abstract. We conclude the abstract and the project as a low quality of eye image can be resulted by low resolution camera in the cell phone or moving eyes. We propose a method to identify person in the hospital based on low quality image. System employs an image segmentation algorithm and compares three different machine learning approach for effectively classifying each segmented region as the appropriate recognition types. Findings suggests that based on eye image of the classes collected in the data set can be autonomously recognized people. So the introduction, firstly, the eye recognition is evaluated for automated person identification as one of the most reliable methods. Researcher proposed that the radius of eye should be at least 80 to 130 pixels if we want to get satisfied accuracy of identification. In addition, the weight sharing lowers network complexity, allowing us to do face recognition using less resources. Also, in addition, the quality of pictures or image may be reduced by internal variables such as eyelash and eyelids and exterior ones such as eyeglasses. Finally, the eye detection accuracy is approximately 99.0% on the detected faces. Okay, now next slide is the method and material. Firstly, the eye detection error on eye recognition. The eye location of the earthly reality are intentionally distributed by random noise to see how the identification performance changes according to eye localization in accuracy. Second point is the segmentation that we used in this project. So the segmentation is a major constraint of current work in human eye image, and segmentation is the application. At the cost of eye tracking research to the easier just task of image classification or single class segmentation instead of multiply classes. CNN become the focus of the segmentation efforts. So as shown here in the slides, this is the CNN architecture in eye image processing that we have used. There is three stages. Firstly, as input, we have the image itself based on the data set. Then it's coming to three stages. After that, it's become the fully connected layer. And at the end, the output layer and segmentation classes will be shown. Then after that, the eye detection. The eye may be detected for two reasons. Firstly, the presence of the eyes is detected. And the second one, the position of the eye correctly. In the most cases, the pupil center measures the eye location. Current techniques for eye detection may be broken down into two categories, which is active eye sensing and passive eye sensing. Then after that, eye localization. The technique of our eye location follow an eye geometric distractions that is used to locate the eyes. As shown here in the slides, the photo, this one, we get it from the Python that we have worked in. So we, with the code, with specific code, so we could recognize the eye and the name of the specific eye based on the data set that we have included in the code. After that, the eye detection accuracy. So we are able to detect the eye method to all image in the data set or the database. The frontal eye detection rate is approximately 95%. This one for the frontal eye. But for the eye detection alone, it's achieved a detection rate about 99 percent on the detected face. As a result, we have an overall 99 eye detection rate. So as a result of discussion, prior processing in the image in the database, which are at high quality of 900 pixel wide by 1,600 pixel tall, would likely take a lot of time. In most photos or image, the limbs occupy less than 30% of the area, which means that the features may be extracted from the full image without needing to first get a fracture from the limbs. To provide a greater opportunity to zoom in on the eye areas has been developed based on the extensible markup language, XML. Using a lab map to determine the width, height, and the Y and X minimum and maximum. So we don't downsize the eye picture to like resize it to 480 multiply 640 pixel using modified version of Python code to focus on iris area as shown in the next slide. So in this slide, you can see our result. So we put four examples. So they are real eyes. So firstly, we detect the eye itself and shown the name of the eye identification. After that, we crop the image detected. So we crop the eye so we can see the eye itself. Then we have that normalization in three stages, stage one and stage two and stage three, as shown here in the in the slides. We have did the CNN topography for our proposed neural network that are composed of five layers of encoding and four level of decoding as shown below. So you see here the five layers, firstly the input, after that, the CNN convocation, then the RELU layers, then the pooling, then the full connected, and as output, we get the eye ready for identification. So at the end, this is the conclusion. We have created a unified method to eye segmentation, eye recognition, and eye condition analysis in order to improve our knowledge of eye identification. So our system can automatically segment and identify the visual picture, or image in a complete form utilizing our purpose CNN model. So the advantage of eye infection recognition and eye progressing are equally relevant to the well-trained CNN, which is the convolutional neural network. Although the system can analyze the image of an eye in an excellent laptop or computer or a good quality handphone condition with 10 to 20 seconds. So the timing is depend about the device itself. How is it like? It's in good condition, so it's gonna do it fastly. So it may be beneficially to use quicker hardware on another machine. So it's, as I told you before, it's depend about the hardware that you are gonna use and the machine itself. Finally, we could demonstrate the strength of our system by showing that all status tasks can be achieved. And here they are the reference. Thank you. And this question and answer, please don't hesitate to ask me. Thank you very much.